I put my pen to the page, scribbling these verses in cursive. My only aim is to kill the pain. My mind is constantly stressing. This is therapy session, might as well just confess it. So if I derail, then you know my train of thought has just left me. Now let me paint you some pictures while I deliver my script. I'm not a preacher, but my words bring you awake and more conscious. I'm in a state of more focus. My mind is baning ferocious. It's why I'm invading your brains with my villain rage. I'm infectious. You can say you ain't feeling me. In your blood like adrenaline. Feel the rushes. Your heart's racing, trying to keep up the pace with me. While I'm hasty to lace this beat with that African recipe from my venomous tenses. Your favorite rappers can rest in peace now. Let me stress this. You rappers don't impress me. And I don't listen to your records. I'm allergic to the BS. Stick to myself, I see less. Don't need the stress, don't need friends. Don't wanna do the feature. Don't be sliding in my DMs. Deal with myself, I work alone. Don't got the check, don't call my phone. I'm always on to the next. No regrets, I'm quick with moving on. The flow immaculate. You find it fascinating. That I speak better than dudes. Even though I got boobs, don't let the gender fool you. I go cuckoo and put you in a state of hypnosis. I got the voodoo from the West. Nigeria's best. I take you all back to the roots. And I'm black with the truth. Every word I speak is medicine. I'm a veteran. I know that they're scared of me. They hate to admit it, but secretly they all study me. Watching my every move, trying to copy what I do. While I do this effortlessly, got wrapping my jeans like denim. That's a logical way to express the way that I've been feeling. They say I'm helping them change the way they're thinking. I'm thinking there's the reason I got the gift in the first place. And so I'm daily giving back in the rap and planting my seed in the season. Cause this is all that I have. My generation is needing healing. We've been mentally sleeping, new trapped in our cell phones and tweeting. When really deep down in our hearts we are bleeding. I've been there, I've lived it. It's kind of hard to admit it, especially when the world is expecting you to be stronger. And so you put up a wall just hoping they don't see your hunger. It's kind of...
Thank you so much for checking me out today. I appreciate your time watching this video. If you enjoyed it, do consider subscribing to the channel. Your support will give me all the ginger that I need to make more videos like this for you guys. Also, I have a completely different channel on YouTube. If you want to check it out, it's Eva Alodia Live. Subscribe, join the tribe, and I send you so much love and good vibes. I love you. Bye.